Congratulations on getting the new TELUS TV Digital Box. This video will show you how to set it up in a few easy steps. To begin, you'll need a TV with an HDMI port, the supplied HDMI cable, your Wi-Fi network name and password, or an Ethernet connection. A Google account email and password is optional. To begin, connect your TELUS TV Digital Box to your television using the supplied HDMI cable. Remember which port you plugged into for later. Plug in your TELUS TV Digital Box using the included power supply, ensuring both the television and digital box are powered on. You'll see a solid white light on the box to indicate this. Then, select the source or input that you plugged the HDMI cable into earlier on your television. You'll be prompted to select either English or French. Next, you'll see the TELUS TV remote pairing screen. For Bluetooth pairing of your TELUS TV remote, press and hold the 7 and 9 buttons for 3 seconds to start pairing. If you have an Android mobile device, you have the option of setting up your TELUS TV digital box with it. To do this, select Continue and resume the setup process on your mobile device. Keep in mind, you'll need to ensure your device is connected to the same Wi-Fi as your digital box. To skip this step, select Skip. The next step is to connect to your Wi-Fi network. Select your Wi-Fi network from the list and enter your network password. Once connected, you'll see the strength of the signal indicated on the screen. If you have a weaker signal, try moving the device to a location where a stronger signal strength is available. For the best connection, connect your digital box to an Ethernet cable if available. If you experience connection issues, visit the TELUS.com support pages at telus.com/tvsupport. If your digital box requires a software update, it will automatically be installed at this part of the setup and restart. Once you're connected, you'll be asked to sign in to your Google account. This step is optional, but will enhance your entertainment experience. If you want to get the latest apps, recommendations, and more from Google, simply follow the instructions on the screen. Once you've signed in to your Google account, you'll be prompted to accept the Google Terms of Service. You may choose to opt in to help improve Android performance. Select Yes or No on the screen. You can also select whether or not to turn on Google Assistant. This will allow you to control your TV using voice commands to your TELUS remote. Simply follow the prompts on the screen if you want to activate Google Assistant. You'll have the option of choosing a name for your TELUS TV digital box. This will help you to identify it when casting or connecting to it from other devices. You'll be able to install apps to help you access the content you enjoy. Please note that Amazon Prime Video, Netflix, and YouTube are already pre-installed. Next, on-screen tutorials will highlight some of the features of your new TELUS TV digital box. Lastly, if you want to control your TV using your TELUS TV remote, follow the on-screen prompts to identify the brand of your TV and test the controls using the volume buttons. And it's as simple as that to get started with TELUS TV. If you need to create a My TELUS account or don't remember your password, visit telus.com/mytelus to set up or update your account. For more info on how to use your new TELUS TV digital box, check out telus.com/telustvsetup. For any other questions, visit the TELUS TV support pages on telus.com/tvsupport.